Yeah, we are very happy because, you know, the left front and the right front, both front tried to defeat BJP. And Suresh Gopi, last election, Suresh Gopi defeated. Last two elections. And this election, we done our maximum. And we appeal to the Christian community, Hindu community, all the community. And all the community warmly welcomed Suresh Gopi and BJP for making the development in Kerala, in Trichur itself. So we are very happy. Definitely, Suresh Gopi will be the minister in the Modi government. Yeah, the ground reality of the exit poll, absolutely right in Kerala. But in many other parts, it is not up to the mark. Even the UP and Maharashtra. So they predicted more than 360. So according to the information which we received now, we are nearly 300. But I got the information from the Delhi that after 12:30, we will cross 320, 330. So we hope that we will get the comfortable majority in center, and the Modi government, third time Modi will be the prime minister, and Modi government will definitely come. But it will not be in 400, it will be between 300 and 330, in between of that. So the comfortable majority we will win. So definitely we will analyze what is the setback happen in some area, so we will analyze it. Absolutely, the Modi guarantee is work out, and the people, those who are voted for BJP, is expecting more from Modi. And you know, this is the third time in Indian history, the only prime minister who came third time was Jawaharlal Nehru. So now the Modi is definitely overcome the history of Jawaharlal Nehru. So we also came. So that time, you know, it was freedom struggle 47. And that was nearly by when we get independence, and there was no opposition that time. But this time, you know, this is totally changed. The entire opposition united. The entire opposition in India united. And the many foreign force also made a lot of indulgency involved in Indian election for defeating BJP as well as Modi. So this is a tremendous victory, and it is definitely a history in the Indian political history. Yeah, we just started to celebration. Yeah. Suresh Gopi will come tomorrow, I think. He is not, today he is not here, he is in Thiruvananthapuram. He will come tomorrow. But we will start our celebration, because this is a tremendous and a historical celebration that we are going to start. Yeah, no doubt. No doubt, Suresh, he will be the first minister in Trichur. Yeah, Kerala also.